the International Criminal Court, Amnesty International, and their cohort plan has prolonged the war against insurgency and terrorism in Nigeria, the Coalition for Nigeria Movement has said. The coalition's position trails the criminal court allegation of crimes against humanity and war crime leveled at the armed forces of Nigeria. According to the group, the ICC's claim discrediting the noble gains recorded by the troops is not only mischievous, but an agenda well-intentioned to cause international embarrassment to the Nigerian government.
The Coalition for Nigeria Movement, having dissected the issues raised and canvassed by the ICC, wishes to state that the position of the ICC is laced with mischief and an agenda well-intentioned to cause international embarrassment to the government of Nigeria by discrediting the noble gains recorded by the armed forces in Nigeria in the war against insurgency and terrorism in the country.
Speaking at a press conference in Abuja, the national coordinator, Petrus Sambohodi, revealed that Amnesty International has conscripted the ICC to undermine the effort of the armed forces of Nigeria, hence fueling the insurgency. The Coalition for Nigeria Movement therefore charged the troops to avoid distraction from the ICC, Amnesty International and others, to remain focused to the task of clearing the remnants of the Boko Haram terrorists.
The Coalition for Nigeria Movement is using this medium to sound a note of warning to those vested interests that are keen on prolonging the war against insurgency and terrorism in Nigeria to desist from their nefarious ways, as the armed forces of Nigeria have the full support of Nigerians.
The coalition, however, advised ICC to endeavor to redeem its credibility by apologizing to Nigeria and admitting that it erred substantially on its statements.